Welcome to Kids Drawing TV. Today I am going to draw a lemonade.
Where are you, Jerry?
Hey, John, I am here.
So you are there, and I am here drawing a lemonade. Here is the eyes on my glass, another glass.
Oh, so you are drawing two glass, right, John?
I'm drawing two glass. And here also the eyes. And I'm adding the straw.
Oh, so you are adding straw on it?
Yes, I am adding straw. Two straw, two glass.
Oh, it looks really great, John.
Thank you, Jerry. And now I'm adding the color.
Oh, John, you are using yellow color.
That is yellow color.
But why not lemon color?
That is lemon color.
No, that is yellow color, John.
Jerry, that is lemon color.
No, that is yellow color.
Oh, okay, that is yellow color. I don't have the lemon color right now.
Oh, so you don't have the lemon color, so you are using yellow color, right?
Yes, I'm using yellow color, that's why.
Okay, adding color for the next glass.
So you added yellow color for the lemon water.
Yes, Jerry, you are correct. I'm adding the yellow color on lemon piece.
Oh, so you have two pieces lemon.
Yes, two pieces lemon, one on the glass, one on the table.
And let me add red color for the straw.
Oh, it looks like a blood.
No, that is not blood. That is just the straw color.
Will you drink blood?
No, I don't drink blood.
It just look like blood.
No, it is a straw, red color straw. And adding the green color for the lemon area. That is the green.
Oh, yes. Green color looks good.
Just if you could use lemon color, it would be really nice.
Jerry, that is correct. Yellow is correct.